Loves, it's Olivia, and welcome to another All of December video. I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. So today we're gonna be de-seeding pomegranates, and it's not what you think. This doesn't require any water, and this is the best trick that you will ever learn about how to de-seed a pomegranate. And if you already know it, then you probably are like, oh, duh. But if you don't know it, you are gonna be amazed, because when I found this out, I was like, oh my goodness, mind blown. So, let's get started.
So the first step is to cut our pomegranate in half. We want to turn it on its side, and we're just going to score it along the skin. We don't want to cut all the way through, because then we're going to make a mess because the seeds will pop. So after we've scored it, we're going to stick our fingers in on one of the sides and pull it apart. So now we have two halves and none of the seeds have broken. The next step is to take half, and what you want to do is kind of just bend it a little bit so everything can loosen up. You don't want to pull it apart, you just want to bend it a little bit. And after that, you're going to open up your palm and place the pomegranate in your palm like this. And now comes the secret tool. And what we want to use is just any type of flat wooden surface. And I know this looks really beat up, but this is actually the perfect thickness and the perfect size for doing what we want to do. And we're going to go ahead and smack it all along the sides. So here we go. Smacking it in circles. About 20 seconds of smacking, you have de-seeded your entire pomegranate. That is it. It is completely empty, super easy. You can do it under a minute, and then you're left with the beautiful bowl of pomegranate seeds.
Guys, so that is my secret way of de-seeding a pomegranate. If you guys enjoyed it, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, as well as comment below and let me know if you already knew this trick, yes or no. If you haven't entered the Blendtec blender giveaway yet, you need to. It is the Designer 725 blender and the twister jar, which is valued at $800. I'm giving it away. All you have to do is be subscribed to my channel, watch all of the December videos that I upload in the All of December playlist, like them, comment, and that's about it. And if you want to enter on Twitter as well as Facebook, all you have to do is follow me at withloveok on Twitter and retweet my videos. And on Facebook, it's facebook.com/lovehealthfitness, and share those videos on your wall on public. And you can enter as many times as you want to. I'm going to be choosing a random winner and announce it on both Twitter and Facebook on December 26th. So make sure you guys go enter. All right, loves, that is it for this All of December video. You know, I love you all so, so much. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Hopefully you're not sick of me already. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. Okay, bye.